Hello friends, if your iPhone is stuck at Apple logo like this, it means you have stuck in boot loop and you have got two options to resolve this issue. The first thing you want to try is hard reset your iPhone. So how do you do that? Simply press few button combinations on your iPhone depending on the model. You can check out the video description to see what button combinations you want to press to hard reset your particular iPhone model. For example, for iPhone 8, 10, 11 and 12 series iPhones, press the volume button up, volume button down, and then press and hold the side button until your iPhone is completely switched off. This is iPhone SE, so you want to press and hold the power and home button to hard reset. Keep holding it until your iPhone restarts. Wait for a few seconds. Keep holding it until the screen is completely turned off. Now iPhone is completely switched off. Now you want to go ahead and turn the iPhone on. So simply press the power button until you see the Apple logo. Then release the button. This method should resolve issue for many people. Now if you find out that your iPhone is still stuck in boot loop and you are unable to turn it on, you can go ahead and try out the second method. So connect iPhone to your computer using lightning cable. Now you want to put your iPhone into recovery mode. So again, depending on your iPhone model, you want to press few button combinations. You can check out the video description to see what button combinations you want to press for your particular iPhone model. For example, for iPhone 8, 10, 11 and 12 series iPhones, press the volume up button, press the volume down button and then press and hold the side button until you see the screen. For iPhone SE, press and hold the power and home button. Keep holding it until you see the screen. Now your iPhone is in recovery mode. Now when you go to iTunes, you should see a pop-up like this. You want to click on restore button. Here select restore and update. Now understand that this process is going to reset your iPhone to factory settings. So it's going to delete all the data from your iPhone. So you must have backed up your iPhone to iTunes or iCloud before you do this process, so that you can restore that data to your iPhone after restoring it to factory settings. So once you understand this point properly, go ahead and hit restore and update. Now you want to wait until it completes the process. Your iPhone will reboot a couple of times during this process. And you will see this screen on your iTunes. Here you can restore iPhone from old backup. So you want to select this option and select the latest iPhone backup from the list and hit continue. If the backup was encrypted, enter the encryption passcode and hit OK. This will start restoring iPhone from the backup. Now wait until the process is completed. Eventually, you should see this welcome screen on your iPhone. Press the home button. It should say restore completed. Hit continue. Select Wi-Fi network, select next. Now set up Touch ID or Face ID, I'll set up later. Create a 6-digit passcode. Now enter Apple ID passcode and hit next. Let it update iCloud settings. Now enable or disable location services and hit get started. And there you go. iPhone is still downloading apps from the App Store, so keep it connected to Wi-Fi and power source. So that's how you can solve this issue if your iPhone is stuck at Apple logo. You should always have higher iOS version installed on your iPhone than your iPhone backup iOS version. This is the reason many people face this iPhone boot loop issue. But now you know how to solve it. If you have any questions, put them down in the comment section below and I would be happy to help. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one.